My Google Pixel 3 XL homepage arrived. Wow, recent items. So if I drag it, apps, I'm going back. Oh, Sunday. Okay, let me unbox Pixel Stand. Oh, before Pixel Stand, we got one more thing. Got Team Pixel sticker, Google Book, Pixel 3 XL guide, then SIM ejector tool. Okay, then wow, buds, earbuds. I think this is integrated with Google Assistant. Wow, nice. Okay. My good luck or bad luck? US. Luck. Let's hope for a good luck. So here comes the picture. Type C, no USB. So this is USB connector for Pixel 3 XL phone, not from Pixel 3 XL to your lap or any other external device. Here comes 3.5mm jack, but 3.5mm jack is not useful when you are using the Pixel earbuds. Okay, let me unbox wireless charger. Here is the power socket. So via this way it will come out. Okay. I will get ready with the wireless charge. Here too, USB, not USB, US connector. Type C. Wow. Everywhere type C. What a dependency. Now the wireless charger is ready and it's plugged in, and I'm going to keep Pixel 3 XL in stand. Wow. As soon as I keep in, it's prompting for the Google Assistant, which is a partial Google Home app. Okay, let me close my unbox video. We'll share you my review after a week or couple of days. Bye-bye. Thank you for watching. I forgot to say I am Manikandan. Source is OnePlus 3, which I used for 2 years, but still it's good. OnePlus 3 is good. Because of Pixel 3 XL, I moved from OnePlus 3 to Pixel 3 XL. Okay guys, bye bye.